just think about our planet. We're all like a tribe. We're a community of people that are together. We're all together. So it's like a big, big, big family. So everybody here would be your brother or your sister. So let's take a look at these people.
Okay.
These people live in Africa. Africa. Yes, a very, very special group of people that live on the continent of Africa. And what they do every day as part of their life, they don't have to have a special day, a special celebration, as part of their life, every single day, they get to take the earth, the colors from the earth, and have their faces decorated with the colors from the earth. Do you know what color you want to start with?
Red.
Okay, let's get ready.
We're doing the flowers. We're gonna do the face piecing first.
Wait a minute. Okay. Now you can look. You can look.
What color would you like first?
Okay.
I'll be that guy.
So we're gonna use red and what else? What other color?
Yellow. So we need to say thank you, precious flowers.
Thank you, precious flowers.
Thank you so very much.
Sorry.